This is a demonstration of a tool that I've created that can be used in conjunction with the XIV launcher. The purpose of this tool is to make it easier to log into Final Fantasy XIV on the Steam Deck by automatically generating and filling in the one-time passcode. If you're interested in setting this up, check out the link in the description for the setup instructions. Firstly, we need to launch the XIV launcher as normal. I have it set up to remember my username and password, so it will go straight to prompting for the one-time passcode. Once it asks for the code, we need to hit the Steam button and navigate to our non-Steam games. Once here, we need to launch the Auto OTP application. The tool will briefly open and send the code before returning to the launcher. Now you can see XIV Launcher has finished logging us in, and we can switch to Final Fantasy XIV as normal. Setting XIV Launcher up like this does introduce some risks. By doing this, the password and the one-time passcodes are on one device, rather than two. This means if someone were to steal your Steam Deck, they could compromise your account, assuming that you don't change the password first, so keep that in mind. If you have any trouble setting this up or have any feedback, leave a comment or head over to the GitHub page. Otherwise, enjoy the easier login process.